Well, what are the sign conventions to be followed while dealing with motion under gravity? Here are the rules. First point is to choose origin at any convenient point. Second point, velocity, acceleration and displacement taken in upward direction is treated as positive. And anything which is in the downward direction is taken with negative sign. And this sign convention applies to all vectors, initial velocity, final velocity, acceleration and displacement. For example, let us consider a simple case. So, this time let us consider a particle dropped from a height. This is the ground. Particle is dropped from this height. H is the height. Now it is dropped, therefore initial velocity is 0. Now remember, most often ground is taken as the reference level. So this is the reference level. Now let us look at this. At the point of striking, the velocity is in this direction when it is just about to hit the ground. Now let us write the sign convention. U is 0, so no question of any sign convention to that. What about V? V is in the downward direction and therefore I take that with negative sign. And displacement H, the final position minus initial position is actually in the downward direction. So, displacement is in the downward direction. So, I take it with negative sign. And of course, acceleration due to gravity G is always in the downward direction and therefore it is negative. So, whenever you write the equations of motion, you should substitute for these quantities along with the respective signs. Let us consider one more case. Particle is thrown up. Particle is thrown up. It is thrown up and it reaches a height h. At the highest point, its velocity is 0. At the initial point, its velocity is 0. Now, let us see what are all the sign conventions. You notice that u is in the upward direction, therefore I take it with positive sign. V is 0, no question of sign. And what is the direction of h? H is in the upward direction, therefore it is taken with positive sign. And as is always, the acceleration due to gravity is always in the downward direction, therefore it is taken with negative sign. So, while writing the equations of motion, for example, here, first equation of motion becomes v is equal to u plus a t, v is 0, u is positive plus this becomes minus g into t, first equation of motion. How to write the second equation of motion? S is equal to u t plus half a t square. We write it like this. H is equal to u t plus half minus g t square. How to write the third equation of motion? V square is equal to u square plus 2as. 0 is equal to u square plus 2 minus g into h. This is the third equation of motion. Let us consider one more example. Particle is thrown up but is moving down after reaching the highest position. This is the path, is thrown up with velocity u. So, it has gone to the highest point and it is returning, it is here. Now, let us see what are all the quantities. This is the point under consideration. From the ground, h is the displacement. Now, at this point, velocity is in the downward direction. So what are all the quantities? Let us see. Is u positive? Yes, because it is in the upward direction. V is negative because it is in the downward direction. A, which is equal to g, is always in the downward direction, therefore negative. H, the particle eventually is above the initial level, therefore we take it with positive sign. Let us consider one more example here. So here we got particle thrown up from a tower, from the top of a tower. So here is a tower. From the top of this tower, a particle is thrown up. And eventually it travels this path, C. It is thrown up with velocity u, and at this point assume that its velocity is v. So now let us write the quantities. So notice that this happens to be the displacement h. So in this case, is u upwards? Yes, therefore positive. V is in the downward direction, therefore I take it with negative sign. What about h? Eventually the particle has gone below the launch point, therefore it is in the downward direction, I take it with negative sign. And acceleration g to gravity g is always in the downward direction, therefore I take it with negative sign. How do I write the equation of motion here? First equation of motion, v is equal to u plus a t, can be written like this, minus v is equal to u plus minus g into t. This is your equation. S is equal to ut plus half a t square. S, that is minus h, is equal to u t plus half minus g t square. V square is equal to u square plus 2s. How do I write? V minus v whole square is equal to u square plus 2 minus g minus h. This is how you use the sign convention while dealing with motion under gravity.